Of all the big cats, the one least often seen is the leopard. A shy, nocturnal animal, rarely out during the daylight hours, it's hard to capture it. You first spotted the star of our show there in 1981. Returning more than 4 years later and against all odds, this time, as luck would have it, during the day. So here was a unique opportunity to capture behavior never before filmed. Very unusual. Most programs are put together over a period of months or even years. However, the startling events at the close of this took place on one afternoon.